So I can buy my baby car offer say cake pound. So sukune pound pada kono cake bag itself. Make sure you don't watch it, don't watch my video. If you have anything bad to say about it, keep it to yourself. Because I'm just here to teach knowledge. So nukon nab gumbay negative in the video mwe or whatever. Nge laj sou mwe pou ka ede yon lot moun ki dewa ki pa kone. So, sa m poste a sou channel mwen, se sou channel mwen ye. Sou gen yon problem avèk mwen, goum avèk telefon nou. Ok? Ok, well, enjoy my video.
Hush, popping, glam, glass. It's a girl Emmanuel on glam, and I'm back with another glamour.
As you already know from the title, I was supposed to be doing this video a long time, so we'll do it now. So what should you have? The essentials that you must always have in your bag when you're going over by Bae's house or when you're going over by a friend house. Just important things that you should have inside of your little pouch. So I went and I bought this small clear bag because we want to see when we put the things inside. You have to ensure that you can see what's inside to ensure that you have everything. Let's to the video. So first you're gonna need a bag. Choose any bag of your preference, but try to get a clear one because the clear one you can see everything that's inside. So the first item that you're going to need, you have to ensure that you have, is underwears. Ensure that you have underwears inside of your bag. It doesn't matter if you're going by a friend house or your boyfriend house or your husband parents house or your family member house. It doesn't matter which house you're going. Ensure females, y'all have underwears. Please have some underwear. Have some cotton ones because cotton is really good. It absorbs moisture. So you want something that absorbs moisture. You don't want like silk panty. It does not absorb moisture. So the moisture stays on your vagina and it does bring smell, and we don't want our coochie to be smelling bad now, because you don't want to go by Bales and your coochie smell bad. He's like, what is that? That smell fish. And we don't want none of that. And you don't want to go by a family member house and you with your cousin in her room. She's like, something smells dang. What's going on in this house? You don't want none of that. So ensure you got cotton panties. Cotton panties is the panty to go all the way. Yes, you can have some silk panties, some lace panties. You can have all these panties, these cute panties, but don't always wear them sometimes. You can wear them sometimes once in a while, but not all the time. You know what I mean? You're gonna need deodorant. It's important for you to have deodorant. I have right here is the Lady Spread Stick Invisible Dry. This been doing me justice since when I've been using it. I've never went back. I also have this Axe that I use, the female one, but this one is the way for the one. This is the one that I go. That's the one for me, and that's the one I love, and I continue having. You have it. You have that inside. Also have some lotion. Like, you know, when you finish take a shower, you want to take a shower and then you're gonna go to sleep, or you're taking a shower the next day to go home. Have some lotion, especially if you have dry skin like me. I need lotion. This is my best friend. This is my boyfriend. This is my mommy. This is my daddy. This is my everything, because this is what gives me moisture. And some of y'all people be ashy out here. We don't want no ashy lads. We don't want no ashy arm. We want to look good. And also you're gonna need some mouthwash, people. You can, after you finish brush your teeth, then you have y'all watching movies together. You and your boo, you're watching movies or watching Twilight, and you know you're in the mood, so you're eating some popcorn and stuff, and you don't want to rebrush your teeth again. Also, always have mouthwash. It's good for you. It saves you a lot. You don't want to go sleep with food bacteria in your mouth, because you're like, I'm tired, I don't want to go brush my teeth, and you don't have no mouthwash, you don't use this. You don't want no bacteria build up in your mouth, especially in the morning when you wake up. That bread will be kicking. Your bread gonna be stank. I'm being honest with y'all. When y'all eat in the nighttime, y'all ain't brush your teeth or use mouthwash before y'all go to sleep. Tomorrow morning when you wake up, boo boo, your mouth smelling stank. Okay, I'm gonna have to say it in Creole. So that's not civilism game. Make sure you clear. Valisa ou ka lave lo apay kote menajou, lo apay la ka fomi ou, lo apay la ka fomi pa, fomi menajou. Ne pas qu'on doit aller fort pour gagner ça dans la valise. Ça c'est essentiel et important pour gagner. Ou fort pour gagner mouthwash, by ça ou use ou souke nan bouchou paske dem lò ou pa ou konnen ou fin bosse don ou ap gade yon ti film ou ap relax ou ap enjoy ou fin manje apre sa ou gòn dormi dormi yon kèm ou pa sans ou ta bosse don make sure ou gen mouthwash la ou just protocol ou vide nan bouchou 2 minute yon minute how much minutes you want jete et c'est parce que pas le dem sive le matin ou pa bosse don pa mis mouthwash la bouche la senti mais ou pa bezwen moun a di sa bouche senti grand matin. Ou konnen kèk fwa lò leve nan matin bouch la pa tro santi. Bon, wè pa l bouch la kri. We don't want none of that. Mè chò gen deodorant, gen krem. Sa se esensyal. And also have a body spray of your liking. I have a small one so I can just put it in here. Because when you wake up the next morning or when you finish take a shower, after you finish do your whatever you do, whatever you did. Ne pa sa ou sot fè, ma an ki sa nou fè, sou la ramenaj ou fin fè, sou fin fè ya. Ma konnen pa chè ki sa va business mwen, se ou business mwen, ma business li men. Ou make sure ou benyen, ou fin benyen, apè sa, msi se la, ou pa ton ti parfum ou mwen wè dormi, ou ka itilize sa, den matin lò fini, lò e ben wè la kayo. Ou kon ti parfum pa flitan ou, ou pa santi kri, ou kompon ton bliti ya. And also have some edge control, gen edge control, bay sa ou pase nan chiv d'enfans, bay d'enfans nan ou bezwen, esensyal, pase de matin lò fin fè tout sa ou bezwen, fè lò leve nan matin, cheve ap gay la tout kote, mek chou gon on ti bwos, on ti pen, aven on d'enfans, bay on ti bwos pou d'enfans ou, pou ka pa fè pou ka bel, ou pa bezwen de matin lò ap mache, ou soti de ou pa ganyen, pa ganyen la kay, lè fin ou semblon moun fol, ou pa bezwen bay sa, We don't want none of that. So ensure you have your edge control. Ensure you have your edge control. This is what I have. This is the one I'm using. I'm saying you can see it. Yeah. Ensure you have it. It almost finished. Have your edge control inside of your purse. It is important to have your edge control because tomorrow morning, whatever ghetto-ness that was happening at nighttime, it's morning time, you looking rough. Baby, you need them edges to be laid. You're going to work or you're going back home and you don't want nobody to take you like, oh. You don't want nobody to know your business, so make sure. And also, make sure you get savon. Ti moun. Mwen pil moun le la kaya moun. Ma hon ki. A lot of people when they go at people house or the boyfriend house, they don't carry their own soap set or they have soap. Like, sis, carry your own damn soap. Because you don't know if you don't have the soap you use. Imagine he uses soap that you don't use and that thing give you bumps and stuff. Especially me who have sensitive skin. My skin is very, I can use any soap. But I prefer, you know, you have your own things for your hygienic reason. I don't even know if that's the word, but it's not like a word. For your hygienic reason, have your own soap. Make sure you get savon pa ou, ba moto nou. Savon pou ka itilize parce que lò fini de matin lò leve ou lò fini fè son va fè. Lè fini ou bezwen ben, fòk ou gen savon pa ou. Mèm si moun nan ka gen savon la ka ou, pa konen si moun nan itilize savon that ou itilize, fòk ou gen savon personel ou parce que ou pa bezwen use a fè moun. Ou konen savon pou sante ou, pou kò ou, tout bay sa ou. Nou pa bezwen pou wè gen bouton bay sa yo. Mwen konpon nou konen kek moun kòy ou ve sensitive. Kon yon lòs yon on lò afre a moun yo komanse gen bouton bay sa yo. Nou pa bezwen ket bay sa, ok? We don't want none of these things, ok? We don't want none of these things, ok, ok, ok? So have your own soap. It is important. Have your toothpaste, people. Have your toothpaste. It's important because you need to brush your teeth. Even if you have mouthwash, you still need your toothpaste and you also need your toothbrush. I have this one right here. Oh my god, I love it so much. Someone gave it to me. This is amazing how it looks. It's like this and you just pull this and you close it. It comes with its seal. This is amazing. But some game remain on pile parce que sorry. But some game remain on pile parce que I just rale tête là comme ça. Pon bwos la, kon sa, feme kon sa, itilize, feme bak anko. Ou bezon bwos ki, mwen konen, ne pot bwos ka bo, just make sure ou gen, un bwos nan valiz ou, gen anko gat, paske, wabe zide mseve lwa pe lakay, wabe lakay ou, pou bouchou santi devan moun, wabe sa. Mwen se lakay fomi ou, ye bwos don ave pat esensyel, vreman important, ok? Table mdi nou sa, vreman important. Ou gen bay sa ou nan ti valiz ou, insese. And also, you're gonna need some sanitizer because it's coronavirus out here and you do not want to be getting infected and sick. Even though you go by his house and whatnot. You know he clean and everything clean, but when you're going home, put some in your hand. If you're touching your car door, you don't know who touched your car door and stuff, make sure you have your hand sanitizer. It is it's baby girl, baby boy, it is important. Okay, make sure you get hand sanitized parce que nous connaît coronavirus déjà. Nous pas besoin pour infecter on ka main à faire nous pas connaît. Make sure nous gain ça, c'est vraiment important ka pinton sikal nan men ou pour ka connaît use li ban moutou nou. Ou pon ti ka comme ça. Ouais. Ou fermé. Ou just n'importe là où qu'on a besoin et c'est ça juste maintenant parce que là vraiment aider ou ti moun. Et pas blague m'a fait. By say yeah, kek non nou pa use hand sanitizer. Nou di ko sa pa important, whatnot. But by sa important paske I tire kek bacteria. What's it bacteria? It's not even a word. Bacteria. Mwen komanse an vle di ya. I vraiment important. Fok nou gen antivirus nou. Make sure nou gen floss. Mwen a isa konen ki sa ki floss la, but floss se by sa. Mwen den ouve sa kon sa. Floss is very important because ensure you have a floss in your bag because you don't know what you eat. Sometimes when you eat the popcorn little thing would stay inside of your teeth and it's like you can't take it off. The floss, it does the job for you. It is essential. Ensure you have your little floss. It's a small floss as you can see. Have your floss, it's important. Floss la pou pa se sou ka manje bay ki piti kole nan don pou ka just nettoyer. Vraiment essentiel. Make sure ou gen nan valiz ou gen grain. Ensure you have your own pills because you don't know if you're gonna have a headache, if you're gonna have a fever or anything, and you need to ensure that you know you're good. Don't be like, oh my god, I don't need a pills, and when you go there you have a headache and stuff and you don't have it. Sis, have your pills. Even your boyfriend, if you go my boyfriend, have your pill because that nigga could give you a headache, talk some and you be like, listen, I ain't got no time for this shit, and you have a headache and you need that, pop out your Tylenol, pop up your Advil, you have it in your bag. It's essential, people. It is important to have your medication on hand. And have your pads. Oh my god, people. You have to have your pads. If you use pads, if you use tampon, if you use panty liner, whatever you use, you must need it. It has to be in your bag because it is important. It is essential. Ladies and gentlemen, I am not lying to you. It is very important to have pads. Yo, people be like, oh, I don't need no pad. Like, sis, you do need a pad, okay? You need your pad or your tampon. I'm choking. People be saying that you don't need no pad. Sis, you need your pad, you need your tampon. It is important. And finally, people, finally, I don't care if you're a female or male or whatever, have your condoms. Have your condoms. Like, have your condoms. We're not trying to make no corona, COVID, no 19, no babies. Have your protection. Yo, if sometimes they be like, oh, females not supposed to have these things. Girl, sis, you're gonna be the one carrying the child for 9 months, and you don't even know if you wanna be with that man all your life. Have your condoms, okay? Après ça, dernier bagay ou besoin, tout moun, Patrick ki es ou ye, fam gason, gen kapot ou, mette kapot nan valise an nou, paske gen trop ti moun ka fèt. Nou pa bezwen nan COVID na, ou pa bezwen nan 19, nou pa bezwen nan, nou pa bezwen ti moun sa like, poutan de manouj ka vi na, asin fèt nan corona. Nou pa bezwen bay sa, protection est vraiment important, especially si nous sexually active, si nous fait bagay nous pas doit faire. Make sure nous gain pour protéger tête nous. On connaît un pile parent haïtien papa les débarrer ça avec timoun yo. Yo pas veut dire timoun yo rien, but timoun yo get en connaît. Timoun yo get en connaît quelque notre timoun yo get en là-dedans. Faut que nous parler petit en nous. My palm up, I got a video, sa mom up, got it, palm up, got it, mzi, kwen ya ma zi onko. Make sure have your protection, especially sou kone ou aktif, ou nan bagay, ou a fe bagay sa, ou nan vi seksyal, make sure nou genyen. E important, especially si nan be la ka menajan nou. E vreman important, sou son moun ou pa nan bagay sa, ou pa nan vi seksyal, ou pa bezwen. c'est la ka fòm yo a pou ale ou pa bezwen bay sa yo. Pou sa bezwen on ka pou la ka fòm yo. Ka le di piti, nou pa mon papa, nou pa m'a pa sa trop fòm non. But ou konprann sa m vle di a, sa se tout bagay ki nesesyèl ou dwe gen nan valiz ou le ou la ka yon zanmi ou yon menaj. Tout bagay sa pa pou tout moun. Like sou ale la ka zanmi ou pa bezwen, ou pa bezwen. Sòl sa ou pa bezwen la den, se yon kapòt. Pase ou pa pay ou pa nan coin. Ou pa nan fè anyen. Ou pa just ou konnen enjoy your day, enjoy your night ou just pa enjoy. Enjoy tè tout sou pa bezwen tout bagay sa yo. Tout bagay sa ou ki pa important la den. Apre sa sam pa gen ki important, make sure you have wipes. Pa gen wipes, but ma moutre nou. Ngon wipes la pa pou bagay sa yo, but ma moutre ki sa wipes la. Semble make sure nou gen wipes, sa pa wipes, sa se pou wipe up, but pou moutre nou ki sa mblezi ya, make sure nou gen wipes. Pou ou konnen, whatever nou fin fè bagay nou fè ya, nou just netwaye devan nou, and make sure toujou gen wipes nan valizo. Si son fi ou yo pa bezwen la laka ken moun, ou dwe always have wipes inside your bag. Ou toujou dwe gen wipes nan valizo, lò fin pipi ou use li pou netwaye, pou etire ou konnen sank pipi ya, pou e bay sa ou se bay ki important. Ou make sure gen napkin nan valizo pou ka toujou pase devan ou paske devan son kote ki vreman sensiv. Y'all know what I mean. Ou konprann sa m vle di ya. Devan nou kòm on fi fòk nou pou pa ka pran sel swen deyò fi gi sa moun ka wè. Fòk ou pran swen an ba la. Moun pa fòk ou pran swen bagay la. Ou bezwen santi pase nou konnen pil nan nou paran nou pa pale avèk nou de bagay sa yo. An pil paran ayisyen pa pale avèk piti ta yo de bagay sa yo. Mwen ka di nou sa, mwen se yon moun, paran pa chita avèm, pale avèm, de bagay sa yo. Mwen menm, lem tale nan high school, I had guidance counselor, yo gen bagay sa yo, pale avèm, yo di nou sa, tout bagay ki nan moun la, what's gonna happen. Fòk nou fè ti moun yo konnen bagay sa yo. Pase gen pil ti moun depi yo lan 5e ane, nan primè yo gen ton konnen bagay sa yo. Fòk nou paran ki paran pale avèk ti moun nan nou, di yo ki sa ki bon, especially pou an ti fi, an fi lè ap grandi. You know, you need to talk to your kids about hygiene. Like how they supposed to, you know, be hygienic, clean, and stuff like, y'all need to talk to your kids because one thing I could tell y'all, ou ba m ka di nou, m pa remè, especially, m se yon fi, I'm a woman, I'm a young lady, m se yon fi, ou ba m pa remè, lè an lot fi pare mwen gen sant. Bagè sa pa attractive, I pa bel mèm. Like, ma konnen si pa an nou pale avè nou de sa. Si ou bezwen la video kon sa, a chit chat, nou bezwen di nou, mgen nou, I will tell y'all, just commente an ba, just zigo sa imanye la, fon chit chat avè nou pa an nou pale di nou bae sa. Yo, nou bezwen konnen, ki sa nou fè, jan fi dwe pon sou tèt a yo, jan dwe pot kompote tèt a yo, tout bae sa si se la, si se Quebec, mgen nou, I got y'all sis, mam di nou tout bae pa an pate di mwen, I have to learn by myself. So, if y'all like this video, please give it a thumbs up. Please like, comment, subscribe, and turn on y'all post notification. Beep, beep, beep. Turn on them bells. Them bells. Like a crrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrr So this is my bag, which you supposed to have when you go over by a friend's house, or you go over by a bae house, go over by a family house, or go over by a stranger house, or any house you go in. You need these stuff. It is important. The only thing that is not, that is interchange, that you don't really need is the, is a protection. If you're just going over by a friend's house or family, you don't need that. That can be removed out of your kit. But everything else is inside of this packet is very important. And also, females, lastly, I don't have the product, but also have a wipe. So you can have a wipe in a little Ziploc bag, put in it, because you don't want people to see what it is. That's okay with me. That is fine. Always have your wipes, because the wipes is essential for females, because you can use it to wipe your face. You can use it when you use the bathroom. You can wipe your vagina. You can use it for a lot of stuff. The wipes is multi-purpose. It is very important. Toute fille qui l'a, qui déjà, make sure you get wipes on you, because wipes la, café en pile bagay, it interchangeable. You can use it for CFE gear, you can use it for siye devan, ou ka yuzi pou si an ba bwa, ou ka yuzi pou an pil bagay. Paske an pil nan nou pa hone. Yo do na nou. Mla pou mdi nou. Mab di nou verite. Ok, so thank you for watching. Bye.
Mastercraft on the beat.